Caving and other vertical sports are dangerous. Please get the proper training or don't even go. Hi, this is Rick from Coffee Creek Gear. This will be the first in a series of videos showing the advantages and disadvantages of different chest harnesses for the frog ascending system. I'll be starting off with this and then going to this. Okay, the first one up is a simple loop to go around your neck. Some of the advantages of it: it's light, it's cheap to get a hold of. There's several disadvantages. It is miserably uncomfortable to use, but it will do its primary job of pulling you up as you ascend rope. Now, one thing I do want to make clear on most, for all these videos, I don't know what to call them. We all call them harnesses, but I think most people would not call this a chest harness. But I believe this is no different than the most advanced, expensive chest harness you can get out there as far as fall protection. None of them are designed for that. That's what your sea harness is for. All this does is pull up your ascender as you stand up. Okay, so let's get on rope and see how this looks. Okay, the reason you've got to have something adjustable here, because you're going to want this cinched up, especially once you sit. Put that a little tighter. And then what I like to do is I always like to tuck that tail back in through that hole in the crawl, because if you don't, it can get caught in the cam and then your cam won't hold, and that's not fun 100 feet in the air. Okay, so you can see big disadvantage right away is for those of us that have a top heavy problem, you just sit and relax, all the weight is on your neck. So you're always having to hold yourself up upright, even when you're trying to rest. And there, just about every other harness is better at that than this. But it is a good and emergency way to get up a rope if you need to. You can probably build something out of your backpack straps or whatever, if you have to. So I'll do a couple of quick steps up to see how well this pulls it up the rope. Or it's good. One thing it isn't good at, if you don't have like a hood under you, it's going to rub your neck raw, especially after about 40 feet of it. So that's one huge disadvantage to this, and I consider this a very much an emergency use only a chest harness. There you go, the simple neck loop.